thing!
So once we're loaded up, we're going after Lorraine, right?
Don't worry, I got a plan. How's it coming, Pierce?
Almost packed up.
Sooner the better. I'm on it.
Be easier if these things weren't moving so fast. Nice! Here, just keep going. We're clearing them out.
I'm still getting in here.
Stay down!
Watch, keep it steady up there.
What's taking so long to get those things down?
Maybe?
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stilwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shaundi. We got it all covered.
dead and we can't get nothing done. Maybe you can thin them out a bit.
How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find the rim jobs and get it cleaned up.
A light rain can refresh the soul.
Shaundi's taking this thing we get pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. Keep an eye on her.
Several National Guard helicopters suffered from some form of malfunction.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. And he was fucking pissed.
The wreckage is being cleared away and taken for further analysis in the hopes such an event will never happen again. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport breaking news.
This week on Nightblade, Nightblade confronts Marion, whose love for him has grown stronger and more dangerous.
I thought this was an emergency.
It is.
You said you needed me.
I do.
I don't have to.
cars got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Do a group rank as one of the top music.
Oh, shit.
Turn it up.
You remember this? Come on.
Dude, this was like, this was my high school, right?
Early in the morning, driving into the street. Light me up that cigarette and I strap shoes on my feet. What? Got to find a reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all
gone. Cause you stole it.
I got a Dalmatian.
Got a Mason.
And I can still get high.
I still get high.
I can play the guitar like a motherfucker.
Go.
What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
You lost to the best.
This guy means business.
You think? He flipped a fucking car.
He on steroids or something?
I go with or something.
The Saints.
That big fucker wasn't normal.
Yo, you think?
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Whoa, wait. If I can't go up, then how... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it. Shaundi, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
On a coded timer and the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
Behind something.
Damn it, I don't have time for these assholes. That was easy. Defuse the bomb!
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy. Shaundi, cut the red one.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.